And another one.
Oh,
Daniel?
Yes? What's going on?
The police just called.
Did they find anything?
They've canceled the search.
What? Why?
I don't understand.
What's going on there?
They told me to seek professional help, and they gave me a phone number.
A phone number?
I called the number. It was for a psychiatrist.
Ah, what a bunch of assholes. Can't your friend do anything about it?
I don't want to drag him into this. They don't get along. At all.
Hang in there, Ida. I'm doing my best. Although lately, I've started questioning my own sanity. Maybe I need that number for myself.
Please, stay safe out there. You know what they say about that forest.
Don't worry. Anyway, I don't think it can get any worse. Well, it's kind of far from where I was.
Maybe if you answered your cell, we could have met somewhere closer to wherever you were.
Listen, I was helping the little girl I told you about.
Your own daughter went missing in this forest. She might be kidnapped, injured, starving, or even dying alone. And you vanish for days to help some little girl you just met? If I didn't know better, I'd say you made up the whole Stella story just to have an excuse to be here.
Calm down, Elle. I didn't disappear for days. We talked just a few hours ago.
Check your fucking cell phone, Daniel. You can see that I've been trying to reach you for 3 days. I have no idea why I'm still doing this. You're lucky. If you hadn't answered my last text, I'd be gone already.
You haven't answered my question. What are you doing exactly? Why are you still here? Don't you have better things to do? Other people to bother?
Be careful what you wish for, Daniel. I'll be gone soon enough. I'm so tired of your games. You gladly exchanged your own daughter for the first person you randomly met. Have you always been like that?
Now you've gone too far, miss. You better watch what you say.
I wanted to meet because I found one of the places from that diary of yours. It's an abandoned water plant, which is not far from here. The main road is long gone, but I know of another way there. You look like you could use some exercise anyway. If you go towards that house you burned...
I didn't burn it.
Whatever. To the right, you'll find a small path leading down to a small stream. Cross it and go straight until you reach the place where the river used to be.
Used to be? It was there just yesterday.
You are confused, so either shut up and listen or get lost. The water is long gone, and you have to descend into a riverbed. If you're lucky, you'll be able to climb back up very close to the water station.
And you're saying that there's something worth looking for?
I have no idea what you are looking for, but would your daughter count as one of those things?
Stella is not a thing.
According to her journal, she was definitely there. So I went and looked for her myself.
And? What did you find? Was she there?
Well, I might be an idiot for trying to help you, but the place is scary, and I'm not suicidal. As I entered the place, there were voices coming from inside. They creeped me out so much I ran out of there without looking back. Since then, I've been trying to reach you.
Shit.
Wouldn't it be about time to actually do something for her? There are not many more places to check.
Thank you, Elle.
And one last thing. Given how long you've been looking, there's not much hope she's still here, is there?
Don't even joke about that. I'll call you if I find anything.
Why don't I believe you?
Refreshing.
I wanted to come back and get these, but never got the chance.
Wait, you have a new cell?
Father gave it to me last month, for no apparent reason. I was totally surprised, but it's a good one.
So, those big corporations aren't all so bad, huh?
Give me a break. I'm just happy we can stay in touch when camp is over.
How much data does it have?
Not too much, but we have wireless at home, so I should be okay.
Cool. So, what's your username?
Damn, the water is gone. How is that even possible? Fighting someone else. Gotta be careful. That was too close.
Call me again. I'll call you if there's anything new.
But what?
Just shut up. One more call like this and you'll never see Stella again.
What's that?
Shit.
Hope they were too busy to notice. I should block her. Another one. What's happening out there? I get it. They're scared of the beast. Fine. So this is the place Hal mentioned. After everything that happened, I don't think I'm gonna find Stella here. But I don't think I have a choice at this point. This could very well be the last place she could be hiding. Looks like it's time for true sight. Corrupted as well. I guess I'm in the right place after all.